icicles still on them.
It's a little chilly.
Not bad.
What's the degrees?
How many? 20?
Maybe 20?
20 feels like 10.
Yeah.
It's actually a wind chill here at Arkansas today.
Very odd for here, but...
Yeah.
We're going to have a little fun.
Yeah, so...
Think if we get too cold, we'll just go back home?
Yeah. We're not going to do a long ride. It's just a...
Cruise a few county roads and...
Find some icicles. We basically get out of the house.
Yeah.
Get some fresh air. We always got to ride.
Well, yeah.
We didn't ride yesterday. We drove the truck to the waterfall, so...
That was pretty fun, though.
Yeah. We're all bundled up, so don't worry about us. We won't die.
Nah, we'll be fine.
Hopefully not. Anyway, so stay tuned. See what we find and how cool the waterfalls look in 20 degree...
Feels like 10.
Feels like 10 weather. Later.
Well, this thing sure sounds better than it did the other day.
Does it?
Yeah.
We didn't get to wash the buggy after the last 300 mile weekend.
So well, I took it out after it snowed when it was like negative. It was below zero. It was really squeaky on everything because it was so cold.
Dang.
Even the steering was like...
Poor KRX.
It was cold.
We did get the RMAX back.
We did.
Are we excited about that?
Yeah.
But RMAX doesn't have heat, so KRX came today.
Yeah.
Stepping up, taking good care of us. If you can believe it, the roads are dusty. That's crazy.
Dusty with snow on them.
Yeah, we're supposed to get freezing rain tonight. That should be fun.
As long as we don't lose power, it'll be good.
Yeah.
Go to work tomorrow.
Yeah. Yeah, Arkansas will shut down tonight again.
The grocery stores are already empty, I can tell you that.
Yeah. I imagine if this was your road. Holy smokes.
Yeah, that's what the challenge is.
Sketchy.
This is just a county road.
Yeah.
But it's kind of one of those no maintain ones.
Yeah.
We're going down here because there's like really cool bluffs and then they got a couple of little creek crossings, so.
Yeah, we want to see if they are all frozen. Well, they will be. Sure. Yeah,
they will be.
Yeah.
But they don't grade this road, so.
People live on this road too.
Hang on.
Poor guys.
Hang on. Yeah, you get used to it though.
I'm sure they don't.
Steep.
It is pretty steep, and the tracks are fairly straight, so they don't be sliding that much. Look at those sickles. Pretty.
Oh.
It is all dried up, isn't it? This is just a county road right by our house. Road for a long time.
This is the way to Dollar General.
Yeah. This is the way to CDs.
Yep.
Go get yourself a sandwich. Oh no. Are those dogs or goats?
Dogs.
Oh, I thought they were goats. Oh no, they're coming. They're coming. Dang dogs. Look at these big gloves.
Let's do it. why. Ain't seen no other, well, one rider now.
Thank you.
bring it. It is kind of going still. This is a waterfall right on the trail in the creek. Ooh. Wow. Holy cow, that's cool. Be careful, GC. There's a trail. Ooh, that's so cool. I don't know if that was translated on the camera, but... Wow, that's some ice right there. Pretty snowy covered trails here in the creek. That's crazy. That's so cool. What do you think of that waterfall?
That's pretty sweet.
Yeah, it's like frozen, but still...
Still going.
Still going, wow. You'd think it would be completely frozen.
Yeah, I know.
20 degrees. Feels like 10.
Whew. Go to the next one.
It's getting glitchy. The camera's getting kind of glitchy on me, guys, so we might not be able to get a very good video today. Darn it. This will probably just be a little short video today, if it even works out. Camp carp in the winter. Pretty steep and cool. Get back in my heated buggy.
Thank you.
real clear water. Super clear.
Like they've been working on it. Oh, we got the roof all on. Got a front built on it now. That means the upstairs is pretty good then. I wonder if they put a door up here. Oh yeah. Sweet. Looks like they had an air mattress. Someone slept up here at least once. Probably when they were working on it. That's pretty cool. Someone took the time to make this and put it back to what it was.
Wonderland.
like seeing when they're all frozen.
Yeah, I think it was worth a trip.
Oh yeah.
We went out.
Cruise around for 2-3 hours.
Yeah, like 56. What do you say?
Always an adventure.
Thanks for watching, because our battery keeps dying because it's frozen.
It's cold out here. Let's go home.
Yeah, we'll see you later. You guys like, share, subscribe, and we'll talk to you later. Later.
Bye.
Bye.
Check the mic and make sure it sound right, boys.